I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a hero's welcome.